Also, at this time, I'll invite any young ones who wish to come forward to get a better look at their baptism to come forward if they wish. I see some young ones out there. Everybody's welcome to come forward, even if you're holding a little baby. It's important for them to get a good view of this. Guys, come on down, you know. Get a view. Be good. Come on down. It's free. All right. It takes all of us. It takes all of us. Holy baptism will now be presented. Will you be responsible for seeing that the child that you present is brought up in Christian faith and life? Will you, by your prayers and witness, help this child to grow into the full stature of Christ? Renounce Satan in all the spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God? Do you renounce the evil powers of this world which corrupt and destroy the creatures of God? Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you away from the love of God? Alright, I'm going to charge you guys for belting this one. Alright, here we go. Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Lord and Savior? If so, say, I do.
I do.
All right. Do you put your whole trust in his grace and love? So say, I do.
I do.
Do you promise to follow and obey Jesus as your Lord?
I do.
And now a question for all of us here gathered. Will you who witness these vows do all in your power to support these persons in their life, or this child in his life? Christ. If so, say, we will.
We will.
As you are able, will you please rise in body or in spirit, and let us all join with those who are being baptized in the baptismal covenant for those of us who are baptized. And if you are not baptized, you are welcome to join in with us. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of the Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered in Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into heaven.
Jesse's heart to your grace and truth.
Lord.
who lives and reigns now and forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
We give you, we thank you, Almighty God, for the gift of water. Over it, the Holy Spirit moved in the beginning of creation. Through it, you led the children of Israel out of their bondage in Egypt into the land of promise. In it, your Son Jesus received the baptism of John and was anointed by the Holy Spirit as the Messiah, the Christ, to lead us through his death and resurrection from the bondage of sin into everlasting life. We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it, we are buried with Christ in his death. By it, we share in his resurrection. Through it, we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into his fellowship those who come to him in faith, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Now sanctify this water, we pray, by the power of the Holy Spirit, that those who here are cleansed from sin and born again may continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Savior. To him, to you, and to the Holy Spirit, be honor and glory now and forever. Amen. Jesse Alexander Suarez, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Jesse, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism, and you are marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that by water and the Holy Spirit, you have bestowed upon this your servant the forgiveness of sin. You have raised him to new life of grace. Sustain him, O Lord, and the Holy Spirit. Give him an inquiring and discerning heart, and courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, Lord, and the gift of joy and the gift of wonder in all of your holy works. Amen. Now let us welcome the newly baptized. We receive you into the household of God, confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, and share with us in his eternal priesthood. And as we welcome Jesse into this household of God, so too do we light this candle of baptism, which is lit for the Paschal candle, reminding us of Christ's death and resurrection, into which we are all born again. I give this to you, God Father. May you carry it forth as a symbol of his faith now and forever. Let us give congratulations. May the peace of the Lord be always with you. Let us share this peace one with another.